ओके
Today we are going to see a lesson on Nandi titled God Sees the Truth But Waits. What does the title mean? God Sees the Truth means God watches everything but it takes some time to deliver His judgment. Now let us see the author introduction. The writer of this story is Leo Tolstoy. He was one of the best writers in the world. Born on September 9, 1828, he was a Russian writer. His well-known works are War and Peace, Anna Karenina, and he is also famous for so many short stories, He died on November 2019, Faith in Almighty. Almighty means God. And forgiveness. The main characters of this story is Ivan Dmitrich Aksinov, Makar Semyonik. Now let us see the introduction of this. In the town called Vladimir, there lived a businessman named Ivan Dmitrich Aksinov. He was very young, lively, jolly fellow. He was fond of singing, always singing songs. When he was young, he used to be a drunkard. But after his marriage, he gave up drinking. He became an innocent person. Once, he wanted to go to a Nizhny Fair. Nizhny Fair means it's a market. It is far away from the town Vladimir. His wife stopped him, prevented him from going to Nizhny Fair because she had some bad dreams. But he neglected her advice and he went on his way. What happens? Since the distance was very long, he had to stay in an inn. Inn means hotel. There he stayed along with a fellow merchant called Riazan. On the next day, he got up very early in the morning and he went on his way. But this fellow, he was found murdered. The police captured Aksinov because a blood-stained knife was found in his bag. And he was accused of stealing 8,000 rubles and killing a fellow merchant. His wife petitioned the judge to let her husband free, but her plea was rejected and Ivan was given lifetime imprisonment. And before he was sent to jail, he was flogged very heavily. Then he was excommunicated, excommunicated means to Siberia to work in mines. Mines are not Surangatala, where is it? Okay, stop.
Bye-bye.